many of us remember what we learned in a freshman college class? Well, one course at Maplewoods, maybe one students remember day after day. KMBC 9's Donna Pitman takes us to the classroom to see why.
This is because you never know what life is going to bring.
It's one of the first college classrooms these freshmen at MCC Maplewoods have sat in, but they may think of what they learned here forever. Community America Credit Union's group of Savin' Mavens is teaching the financial facts of life in this budget breakdown.
There's a recent study shown that 70% of parents are more apt to teach them about how to do laundry, and 34% are apt to teach them about the budgeting or finances. So that's a pretty alarming statistic.
Community America gives the kids a folder, and in it, a sheet of choices. They get to pick what kind of house they want to live in, what kind of car they want to drive, even what sort of foods they want to eat. All that goes into the budget.
Emery Ishmael and his guy friends are making a budget on a salary of $3,100 gross a month.
$5, that's all you're spending on clothes.
Yeah, I don't buy clothes.
Okay, all right. Well, personal grooming, zero. Okay. Okay.
Let's make that 10 or so. I'm gonna go 10.
He's keeping cable, but still under budget. The girls at the same table are on budget, but this has them thinking of what's to come.
You're gonna start a family, and it's gonna be even more because you're gonna have, you know, babies and expenses, you know, with them going back and forth to work. It's going to be a lot harder than this.
Something the Savin' Mavens say, better learn now than later. Donna Pitman, KMBC 9 News.
At one point in the class, the students get a situation card, an unexpected expense, so they have to work that into their budget as well.